Well, Dodge County schools were placed in a soft lockdown this morning after a standoff at a home. According to the Eastman Police Department, officers received a call about a man, Ronald Shaw, who was possibly armed and barricading himself inside a home on Pine Drive and assaulting a woman. After nearly 5 hours of negotiations, the Lawrence County Sheriff's Office was called in to assist and enter the home. Shaw was arrested without any injuries reported.